Welcome and thank you for coming to our Holy Eucharist celebrations. On the fifth of Sunday in ordinary time, the Mass today is being offered for the commemorations of the faithful departed dearly beloved brothers, Carolyn, and also to Annie's, health of Annie's Lim. Please stand for the opening hymn.
Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My dear friends in Christ, as we listened in the introduction before the procession, we have gathered this evening to thank God and to praise God and worship Him. And in a special way, we have also gathered to remember the soul of our brother, Carly, and also pray for Annie, for her health, and to ask God to continue to guide and protect her, to console her, to be with her, to grant her good health, and of course, grant also to the soul of Carl eternal rest in his kingdom. So this is our prayer this evening, and then all of us, we are also partaking in this Mass. We are asking God to grant us all our heart desires, bless us with abundant blessings, our various families, friends, relatives, so that our coming this evening to participate in this Mass, to pray to God for the soul of Carl, and also to pray for the health of Annie, will also be beneficial to all of us one by one. My dear friends in Christ, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess
Almighty God,
and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May Almighty God have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life.
Thank you.
Unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.